What's good, everyone? BNK, Big Nasty Kail here. Uber pissed. Uber fucking pissed, man. I got into YouTube vlogging about Street Fighter about 2 years ago, and the reason why I got into it is because of one person, Free One Up. That's it. I saw his channel, and I thought, that's where I want to be. That's the fucking channel that I want to have. And, sorry. I started my channel almost identical to the way he does things. You know, I had camera on the TV and just recorded myself bitching and moaning about the game. About losing from the shit that I thought, you know, was stupid. Things that I thought was retarded, you know what I mean? Or why would he do that? Blah, 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 so on and so forth. You know, I was mimicking what I saw. And I think eventually I branched out and actually did something was different that was very interesting. So, after I got somewhat better, and I thought I could go one-on-one with, in my view, was, you know, the king of YouTube when it comes to Street Fighter. You know, his channel has a lot of views, you know, people like him, he's personable from the videos that he's, oh shit, the Wendy's is coming up, the videos that he's posted where he talks and everything. I thought he was a very cool guy. You know, I thought, I should go against this guy. This is what I want to do. I've been trying for such a long time. I posted the challenge. Nothing. I posted the challenge twice. Heard from him. He wanted to play a few times, but it never worked out. But that was the end of it. So, being friends on Facebook, I decided, you know what, let me talk to him on Facebook. Decided, let's do this shit. He sends me a message saying, am I on? I'm like, this is the best. I'm gonna fucking play him. This is gonna be awesome. So, immediately, what I do is I go over to my computer. I restart the shit. Because I want nothing to go wrong. I don't want the fucking, the recording not to come up. So, I restart it. Go over to my camera. Good. I got all bars on my battery. Set the tripod up. Like, so, you know, I'm set to go. I look over at my screen, and it's a fucking black screen. Cannot load Windows drivers. The registry's fucked up. So I can't do a recording. I also can't repair it. I don't know what I'm going to do. I have to format my fucking drive now because Windows won't start. And I was just using the damn thing. So I don't have any batteries. I don't have a recording set up. So here I am after all these months of trying. I can't even fucking record it. So I'm like, you know what? Battle log. You don't use it often, but this is the time you use the battle log. Once you fix it, you'll be able to go back, record it. You won't have your commentary. But hey, at least you'll have the matches. So we're fucking playing. And there's lag. Of course there's lag. Why would there not be lag at this point? So my camera don't work. My computer don't work. And the connection don't work. Of course. Of course that's what happens. I'm very upset. I was super stoked. He even wanted to do a first of 10. He would even have done a first of 10. The match of the century right there. Match for the ages. The winner will go down in the pantheon of world warriors. So we're going to do it another time. Which means we're never going to do it because it took this long to fucking get... I'm sad. I'm very upset. I'm even more upset at my computer. My computer, I could deal with the battery, could deal with the connection, can't deal with my computer. And I don't even know why it's doing that. It's such a pain in my ass. I cannot believe I have to format my fucking drive. I can't even boot from the disk that I have. That's how bad it is. I have my Windows disk. I can't even boot. I can't even get to the command prompt. I can't get to shit. So, a night of playing Free One Up and being excited for that is now going to be playing with my computer and hoping I can get it fixed. So, very upset. Get at me, Kail Kun, KailKun, Xbox 360, facebook.com/artistbydefault, twitter.com/KailKun. Bye.